be starting to submit the customers for heavy patties.
But, Mr. Krabs, what's the point of assembling them if they just disassemble them anyway?
What are you bubbling on about? Ah! Flip it, Flounders! Do you know who that is, boy?
That's the health inspector. We're gonna do everything in our power to make sure he passes the Krusty Krab.
But, Mr. Krabs, there's no reason to worry. The Krusty Krab is the most perfect glimpse in the universe.
You really haven't got any brains at all, Pattinson. Just go out there and give him what he needs. Pour on the char. Sweet talk him.
So, how was the patty? Handsome?
We're doomed.
Please step back.
I'm going to need you to bring me one of everything on the menu.
Excellent choice, my darling. Coming right up. Who wants one of everything?
Then we give him a smorgasbord. The future of the Krusty Krab is at stake.
Try the crunchy cup dog, sir.
The butter particles are touching heavy.
The powdery green food is exquisite.
For a smudge pudding.
More diet bread pie.
Supreme flotsam.
Please, gentlemen. Leave me to finish my work in peace.
And is the voluptuous inspector enjoying his meal this evening?
So far, so good. I just need to try a plain Krabby Patty, and my inspection will be finished.
He says if he gets one more Krabby Patty, they'll pass us for the inspection.
Do you know what this means, dear boy? We're in the clear.
We throw up this can for special news bulletin.
Be on the lookout for a man who's been passing himself off as a health inspector in order to obtain free food. That's all for now.
Free food!
Maybe we ought to tell our guy about the phony imposter.
You loony loopat, he is the imposter! We've been duped!
Duped!
Bamboozled!
We've been speckled on!
That's not even a word, and I agree with you! Look, I bet he never changes his underpants.
I bet he bites whale bubbles.
They bet his mouth out of that hat! If that imposter wants a Krabby Patty, then by Neptune, we'll give him one. You're dancing with a crab hat now! Join me, boy, or you're fired!
It doesn't seem right. But it feels so good! Seahorse radish, the gnarliest stuff in the ocean!
Oh, hold on! I got a jar of codeine clipping to my office!
Oops, I dropped it in the toilet!
Well, fish it out, and I'll dry it with me dead socks! Where is it? Speak up, lad, where is it? That's the most dialogue.